If I could have everyone's attention for a moment. We have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen on the date that they are lost to us. Today we have two. We have Sergeant First Class Daniel Crabtree from the 19th Special Forces Group who was lost to us on this date in 2006. And we have Staff Sergeant Alexander Conrad from the 3rd Special Forces Group who was lost to us on this date in 2018. Today we have two members of the regiment to read their bios. We have Brigadier General Retired H.B. Gillum and Master Sergeant Retired Don Jones.
Sergeant First Class Daniel B. Crabtree, killed in action on June 8, 2006, Operation Iraqi Freedom. Sergeant First Class Daniel Crabtree, 31, was a Special Forces Weapons Sergeant assigned to the Ohio National Guard, Company B, 2nd and 19th, out of Columbus, Ohio. He died on June the 8th in Iraq after a roadside bomb exploded next to his vehicle during a combat patrol. He was deployed to Iraq in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom and assigned to the Combined Joint Special Operations Task Force, Arabian Peninsula. Dan's civilian job was a police officer in his native hometown of Hartville, Ohio, where he was a member of the Cuyahoga Falls Police Department Special Weapons Tactics SWAT team. After initially joining the military in 1992, Crabtree joined the Army National Guard 93 as an administrative specialist. He joined the 19th Special Forces Group in 2002, and in 2003 went through selection where he was selected and attended the Special Forces Qualification Course. He earned his Green Beret in May of 2004. Crabtree's military education included the Basic Airborne Course, Primary Leadership Development Course, Basic Non-Commissioned Officers Course. In Iraq, he worked with the Special Forces Operational Detachment, focused primarily on training members of the Al-Quds SWAT and the Iraqi Police Force. Crabtree himself developed and implemented a comprehensive training curriculum for the Iraqi SWAT volunteers, which included advanced marksmanship training, offensive defensive driving, and urban assault training. As a police force leader, Crabtree drew on his own experience and taught the SWAT team members to prepare for the Iraqi officers to counter both local criminal and insurgent forces. He was also assistant in the Al-Quds SWAT in more than 35 missions as a combat environment, including 6 large-scale air assault operations, which resulted in the capture of over 100 known insurgents. His awards and decorations include the Army Achievement Medal, the Army Reserve Component Achievement Medal, the National Defense Service Medal, Iraq Campaign Medal, Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, Humanitarian Service Medal, the Non-Commissioned Officer Professional Development Ribbon, the Army Service Ribbon, the Parachute Badge, the Special Forces Tab. He was awarded the Bronze Star Medal, Purple Heart, Meritorious Service Medal, and the Combat Infantryman's Badge. Dan was survived by his wife, Kathy, and his daughter, Mallory, and his parents, Ron and Judy Crabtree.
Staff Sergeant Alexander Warren Conrad, a Human Intelligence Non-Commissioned Officer assigned to 1st Battalion, 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne, died of wounds caused by enemy fire in Somalia, June 8, 2018. Conrad, 26, of Chandler, Arizona, was born in Mesa, Arizona, May 11, 1992. He joined the United States Army June 1st, 2010. After completing basic combat training, Fort Littlewood, Missouri, and advanced individual training, Fort Huachuca, Arizona, he was stationed at Joint Base Lewis-McChord, Washington, as a human intelligence collector. While stationed at JBLM, Conrad deployed to Afghanistan twice in support of Operation Enduring Freedom. He deployed from 2012 to 2013 for 9 months, and in 2014 for 4 months. Conrad completed the French Basic Language Course at the Defense Language Institute Foreign Language Center in 2016, and was subsequently assigned as a Human Intelligence Non-Commissioned Officer with 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne. His military education includes the Force 11 Battle Command Brigade and Below Course, the Sources Operations Course, the Combat Lifesavers Course, Strategic Debriefers Course, U.S. Army Airborne School, French Basic Language Course, the Surveillance Detection Route Course, Combatants Level 1, and the Basic and Advanced Leaders Courses. Conrad's awards and decorations include the Meritorious Unit Commendation Oak Leaf Cluster, Army Commendation Medal, 2 Oak Leaf Clusters, Army Achievement Medal, Army Good Conduct Medal, times 2, National Defense Service Medal, Afghanistan Campaign Medal, the Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, Non-Commissioned Officer Professional Development Ribbon, times two, Army Service Ribbon, Overseas Service Ribbon, times two, NATO Medal, Combat Action Badge, Basic Parachutist Badge, and the Driver and Mechanics Badge. He was posthumously awarded the Purple Heart, Meritorious Service Medal, and the Bronze Star with V device. He is survived by his sister, Christine, and brother, Jacob, and parents, Danielle, and parents, Diane and Roy, from Mesa, Arizona.
Friend Winewood, please join us in a toast. To our fallen.
To our fallen.
Salud.
Please remain standing and face the flag.
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret, silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three in the Green Beret. Train to live off nature's land, trained in combat, hand to hand. Dead will fight by night and day. Courage shake.